And now, the WWF presents the Xbox Slam of the Week. Welcome to the future of video games. See it at Xbox.com. Play it starting November 15th.
Michael's got the angle on. The Undertaker's gonna tap.
The Undertaker now rolling through the pressure.
Oh, wait. Undertaker counters. Michael's got the angle on. Applied to him now. He's about to tap.
Stone Cold Stunner. Stone Cold had Kurt Angle's back.
This man has long been considered the conscience of the WWF. He will be on Team WWF at the Survivor Series.
Undertaker set to meet Austin. Angle in a huge handicap match.
And Xbox proudly presents Survivor Series, which comes your way live in 10 days from the Greensboro, North Carolina Coliseum, exclusively on pay-per-view. Welcome to the future of video games. See it at Xbox.com. Play it starting November 15th.
Representing the Alliance, weighing in at 237 pounds, the U.S. champion, Kurt Angle!
You know, JR, the possibility of a defector, Stone Cold's paranoia, is splintering the Alliance and perhaps this team here tonight.
And Kurt Angle somewhat reluctant to step in the ring alone with The Undertaker. He certainly got a big red invitation there. Kane not here due to that injured ankle at the hands of Kurt Angle and Austin.
Weighing in at 252 pounds, he is the World Wrestling Federation champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
So Angle and Austin to meet The Undertaker in a handicap matchup.
There is some animosity, obviously, between Kurt Angle and Stone Cold Steve Austin. Austin questioning Angle's loyalty to the Alliance.
Well, Angle telling Austin to take his Stone Cold hat and shove it moments ago. And now some discussion here on who may start this match against The Undertaker. Strategy session, neither man looking forward to getting into the ring with The Undertaker. And here we go, Austin and Angle. And Angle into the ring, and Austin's left him to the wall.
Austin just outsmarted Angle, and Angle just got turned loose all by himself on that 6'10", 300-plus-pound Undertaker.
Rick's Angle, Austin loves a big boot to the face last week here on SmackDown. Austin and Angle, left Undertaker, a bloody mess in the middle of the ring. Here's the cover on Angle, and a kick out.
And let's not forget what The Undertaker did to Stone Cold Steve Austin, and Austin keeping his distance. It's like Austin has a restraining order against him, but he doesn't.
I don't think Austin wants anything to do with The Undertaker, and neither does Kurt Angle.
What the hell are you doing?
Some animosity between Austin and Angle now.
Oh, animosity is a very light way of putting it.
You gotta be kidding me.
There's more than animosity here. Austin outsmarted Angle. Wait just a second.
Undertaker slugging Austin as Angle ducks. The two of them arguing with each other, and Undertaker going after Angle.
The Undertaker is an awesome man. He is a fierce competitor. Again, the conscience of the WWF. Almost 11 years in this company. But The Undertaker's career could abruptly come to an end in 10 days at the Survivor Series if Team WWF loses. It is that simple. You cut to the chase, and that's where you are.
The decade of destruction could end at Survivor Series.
And let's assume that Austin, wait a minute.
Oh, look at Kurt Angle launched into the crowd.
Angle launched on the concrete floor. Let's assume that Austin does not jump. And let's assume Austin does compete for the Alliance. What if the WWF wins that match? Where does that leave Stone Cold and his quest, his own obsession to be WWF champion?
That's a great question, JR, as we take another look and check out Kurt Angle launched into the crowd by The Undertaker.
That is a dangerous backdrop. not on a mat, not in the ring, but on a concrete floor. And more importantly for Austin, he can care less, I think, about Kurt Angle's health and welfare. But now it leaves Austin and The Undertaker one-on-one.
And this is vintage Undertaker, old school, up the top rope, driving that arm into the back of the neck of Stone Cold. Undertaker quickly into the cover. Here it is, one, two, Austin kicks out.
And finally, we have the semblance of what this match was structured to be, a handicap match, Austin and Angle working as a team, and that did not have any adverse effect on The Undertaker. Angle back up on the apron, ready to take a tag from Austin.
And Austin knocking Undertaker out of the ring. Undertaker pulling the rattlesnake out. Bounce it off the announce table. Right here in front of us goes the WWF champion. Undertaker catching Kurt Angle midair and driving it back into the steel post.
Angle's spine right into this post. And the Undertaker turning around, almost getting beheaded by a huge thunderous clothesline by Stone Cold Steve Austin.
With the numbers game now catching up to the Undertaker as Austin and Angle working together to destroy the Undertaker.
Undertaker's head bouncing off this table in a vile, sickening way. And now the two men, Austin and Angle, having their way with The Undertaker.
And don't forget Undertaker's brother Kane not here. Kane sent to a hospital last week with a severely damaged ankle at the hands of Austin and Angle.
It's like two ravaged dogs.